hey, yo, I got some of my peoples with me, and they want to tell y'all something, you know what I mean? If y'all don't get it, I'm going to try to translate for you. All right, peep it.
All hail the American Knight.
Reign in hell than serve in heaven. Is that it?
God? Is that it? God? God. God gives man instinct.
He's a tight ass. He's a sadist. He's an absentee land. Worship that. Worship that. Worship that.
Rest my case.
Do you believe the occult may be involved in the disappearance of your son?
Share a secret with you. Some of you may need it sometime. It's how to turn into a witch. What you have to do is start with just a little grain of jealousy. You have to be envious of someone, and you have to want what they've got and think that if you had it, you'd be so much better with it than they are. Now you can be a father or a mother, and when your child comes home from school, you just turn to them and say, how come your reports aren't as good as my sister's children's reports? You're just not trying. You're stupid. Can't even go to the movies without feeling jealous. Oh, I could do a film as good as that Star Wars. Just get myself a few frisbees and send them up and some firecrackers. It'd be no big deal, but I don't want to put in that kind of time. How come you can't bake bread, play the banjo, and make big bucks? Like some people like these little black round dots, these little pupils, they become slits. And then you start to see much better at night than you do in the day. But you always have your dark thoughts. And you don't like them. If they come and ask you to do something, you've got one reply. No. This wiry, shaky hair, and these green eyes. You go out and hire yourself a bat. Your fingernails will start to grow. And before you know it, your voice starts to change, and you get all pithy with people. And you're always fighting. And you come into a room like this and you say, "Well,